children, today our topic in maths is skip counting. I know most of you know this skip counting because you have already learned in class UKG, isn't it? But still I'm going to repeat it. I'm going to teach you for the new students and also those who have already learned in UKG might have forgotten, okay? Now see, example, skip counting by threes on the number line. Now we are going to do this skip counting on the number line. Now what is skip counting, children? Now skip counting means you have to jump the numbers and you have to write, okay? Now you all know how to play skip, isn't it? How do you play skip? By jumping. You jump like this, isn't it? You jump and play. So like that, now you have to play on the number line, okay? By jumping you have to write the number, that means by playing you have to write, okay? Now let's see. Question is skip counting by threes, okay? So by threes means you have to jump three times, okay? Now on the number lines means first you have to start from zero. Now let's see. First we have to jump three times, okay? So start from here, okay? Three. So one jump, two jump, three jump. So directly you jump. Now again you jump, again three. Counting by threes means you keep on jumping three numbers, okay? Now again from here you jump to three. So one, two, three. So yeah, it goes like this. Now again, next three. So six is here, then seven, eight, nine. Then again jump like this. Okay, then again three, then 10, 11, 12. Then again three, then 13, 14, 15. So like this, you have to do skip counting on the nine. So what is the number finally you got? What are the numbers? First you got three. After 3, what you got next? 6. Then 9. Then 12. Then 15. So these are the numbers you got on by counting on number line by 3s. Okay. So like this, you have to do other some work are there in your book. You can do like this. Okay. Now next is. Now this one, you have to do the skip counting on number line. Now this is without number line, okay? Simple counting, okay? Now write next 5, skip counting by 6. Now you have to jump how many times? 6 times, okay? Now you have to do 6 times, okay? Plus 6, then again jump 6 number, again jump 6 number, like this you have to do, okay? Now first number is written here, 6. Now what is the next number after 6? You plus 8, plus again you do 6, 6 then 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12. So after adding 6, what is the next number you got? 12. Okay, now again on this number 12, again you add 6, then 12 then 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18. Okay, so next number is 18. Again after 18, again add 6, 19, 20, 21, 22, 23, 24. Now next number you got, again 24. Now again add 6 on this number, 24. Then 25, 26, 27, 28, 29, 30. So again you got here 30. And last number, again you add 6, okay? 31, 32, 33, 34, 35 and 6, 36. So like this you will get the numbers. Now how many times you have to jump is written here, 5 times. Next 5, okay? So we have 6 is given, so 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. So we have jumped 5 times, okay? By counting 6. Understood, children? So like this you can do this. So exercise are there. Now for your homework, do page number 95, 96 and 97. 95, this one is 95. Just this, you skip counting only, you can do 96, I'll show you how to do, I'll teach you. Then this 97, mental math, this is all addition, subtraction, what you have done previously, this is plus the mental, just revision, okay? So you can do this one. Now next page number, this 96, it is here. Now theme works it, fill in the blanks by solving the clues given. Now clues are given here, across and down, okay? Across means like this is across. And down means this is down. Okay, children. Now I am going to show you some example. Now one example across like this. Number one, 23 plus 15. So 23 plus 15, how much you got? 3 plus 5, 8. Then 2 plus 1, 3. So 38. So for that, I have written here number. So I have made the air one box here. So first is across. Across means this way. This way is across, and this one is down. Okay. Now first number 23 plus 15. What is your number? 38. So two boxes are given, no, in the book. So like that, you have to write one number here, another number in next box. So you got the answer 38. Okay. Now number two, across only. So like this only. 62 plus 17. 62 plus 17. How much you got? 79. 79. Okay. So 2 plus 7, 9, and 6 plus 1, 7. Now, next, now we'll do the example of down. Okay. Now, number 1, 30 plus 5. 30 plus 5 is 35. So, down. 3 is already here. So, you just write here 5. So, you got the answer 35. Okay. Now, next example, down only. Number 3 example here. 48 plus 51. So, 8 plus 1, 9. And 4 plus 5, 9. So, what is the answer you got? 9, 9, 99. 9 is already here, so you just have to write 9 only. So 9, 9, 99. Okay, so in this way you can do. Now, so here number 5. What is number 5 here? 80 plus 10. 80 plus 10 is how much? 90. So number 5 is here. This is across. Okay, so 9, 9 is here. You just have to write 0, 90. So understood, children? So like this, you please complete page number. So this is complete this box. See the theme, okay, hints are given here. You have to add and you have to complete this box. Okay, now this subtraction you can do it. Okay, children, bye, take care.